Hello everyone, greetings from BR Softech Private Limited. BR Softech Private Limited is an app, web and game development company based in India, and we have our presence in US, UK, Australia and other countries. We have a team of more than 250 experienced developers, and we have delivered more than 4,000 products around the globe. Here I am presenting you the cab booking solution similar to Ola and Uber. It has all the modules like rental, outstation and on-demand cab booking as well. Let me show you by booking the cab. Here is the taxi rider application. As you can see, a cab is available and we can input the drop location, which I just selected the statue circle, Rambagh, Jaipur. I'm clicking the ride now button over here, and I can see available in 1 minute. Fare estimation is 155.76 and payment module is cash or wallet. I choose cash. Ride now, ride confirm, and you can see on the notification screen new booking is available for the driver. Just click on the driver screen. The pickup mentioned over here. Now driver has accepted the booking, and you can see on the rider's screen driver is arrived at the location, and the taxi rider is getting the notification that driver has arrived. Now it is starting the trip. He needs the OTP. OTP will be provided from the rider application, and from the rider application you can see the OTP is 4168. Driver is clicking 4168. Now rider is getting notification, booking start by the driver, and now driver has to drop the person at the location and then end trip. And as the driver ends the trip, the fare will be in front of you. As we have traveled 1 minute 0 kilometers, and with the rates, all the fares, you can see the total earning of the driver, fare collected from the driver, and driver has rated the customer. And just after that, rider has got all the details. Maybe he's getting total fare, distance, then he's rating the driver, and then booking completes. With the same module we can book the rental. For the rental, let's start booking the same. You have to select the package, which is 8 hours 80 kilometers. Cab booking type is mini, which is available in 1 minute. Right now, confirm. At the same, driver is getting the booking. Pick up option over here. Accepted the booking. Driver is arriving again. Driver has arrived. And now taxi rider will get to know that driver has arrived, and OTP is 7934. Now driver can start the trip with the OTP. OTP is 7934, and now booking has been started, and the driver will have to book have to end the trip as well. Ended the trip. And yes, the same modules. He has collected the fare. He rated the customer, and the same customer will have to rate the driver as well. And after the payment is provided, and with the same module, outstation bookings will be managed. And outstation bookings will be scheduled for next 1 hour only, And outstation bookings are available with the one-way and round-trip modules. As we can see, I'm just putting the drop location over here, which is Connaught Palace. Okay. And the same modules will be available for the outstation as well, and will be scheduled for next 1 hour, and driver will get the booking before 5 minutes of the arrival time, so driver will get enough time to get ready for the trip. So guys, here we can see the rider application and its profile like this. Book ride, my rides, payment, profile, support, notification, invites and logout, of course. And with the same, you can see the driver application. Driver has the facility of go to home, in which he will be able to switch the button and he will get the bookings nearby his home only. And here is the driver, my trips, earnings, profile, support, wallet, notifications, invites, offers and other modules. Thank you so much for your kind attention, ladies and gentlemen.